Hi, it's Stacy. How are you? Hope you've had a wonderful week. I had a good week. Something that's been on my mind. Well, first, let me say thank you for all the comments, and especially the comments from last week's blog and the comments that have been posted on Soulfare. I appreciate it. Supporting my little site. Anyway, Arthur, Baby Girl, Denise, Roger, Marcus, Harvey, Black Angel with Wings, Roberta, Angel, and Shelley. Thank you so much for your comment. And so, one of the things that's been on my mind for the past week has been gratitude. Why gratitude, you might ask? I think because we wake up every day and we moan and groan because we've got to go to work or school. We get there, we moan and groan because we've got to be there. Then we moan and groan about all the stuff that we think we got to do that's so important, and we spend so much time being ungrateful, unhappy, displeased, uncomfortable, and we take so little time in our day, in our week, in our lives to be grateful for all the things that we are blessed with. We are blessed to be able to breathe the air every day, for our hearts to beat, to have friends and family and people that care about us. Simple things. We are so blessed for so many things in our lives, things in our day. And the other day, as I woke up, and I'd only had 6 hours sleep, but I only sleep 6 hours, so it was all good. Anyway, and I decided in that moment to just be grateful. I was so grateful to open my eyes. I was grateful to just be able to have an hour before I had to get in the car. And for those of you that, I don't know if I said this, the reason why I can only post blogs once a week now is because I've gone back to my TV show, Lincoln Heights. I do the makeup on the TV show. I don't know if I've ever said that, but that's what I do. It's how I make money to pay for all the other stuff I do. Anyway, so I've gone back to work. And but I was grateful to have my job, and I was grateful to go back to a job I just love. I love being there. Everybody is so nice, and it's really a lot of fun. Can't say that about all the jobs I've been on, but I can say that about that one. Anyway, it's grateful to have a job, and I just thought about how ungrateful we all are. And then I listened to everybody throughout the day, and we don't make enough money, this and that. And I just kind of went, wow, when are we grateful? When do we just go, oh, I'm happy right now. I'm just happy. I'm happy that I woke up. I'm happy that I have a car to drive. I'm happy I got gas in that car and I can afford to buy that gas. There you go. I am happy to have a job. I am happy that I have family. And as my mother and my brothers or whoever else called me during the day, I was happy to talk to them. And just having that amazing moment of being grateful. There's so many things that we take for granted in our lives, our friends, our family, blah, blah, blah. But it's just about being grateful. If you can live in gratitude, you have no reason to be unhappy. You won't be unhappy. Because you'll find that joy. You'll be able to be joyful. I received a few emails this week regarding people thinking I was being strong, and they couldn't believe I was going through this and I could do blogs. Or I can do them because I love all of you and I love doing them, for one. It's very genuine for me because I enjoy it. I don't get anything from it other than just being grateful that I've made so many wonderful friends. But the reason I can be positive and I can do this every day or whenever I'm able to do it is because I am grateful. I suffered what we consider a loss, but every day I wake up and I'm so grateful that I got to spend time with my dad. I am grateful for the biggest thing that I really haven't shared with people, is that it is an honor to watch someone pass. To transition from this life. I'm just grateful I was in that room and I got to say goodbye. That is the honor, which is probably why I'm okay, because I got to say goodbye and I got to hold his hand as he transitioned away. So it isn't that I'm strong. I guess, I don't know, I don't think about it. I think about being grateful. I think about all the wonderful things, the time we got to spend together, the fact that I got to be there for him in his last days and take care of him. I think about the good things. I can think about how much I know I am loved by him and the other people in my life and my friends that have been here for me and made sure I was okay. So it is about taking a moment every day, several moments if you can, to be grateful. So I ask you this, as you sit here in this moment right now, what are you grateful for? Simple things. What are you grateful for? Can you make your list of the things that you're grateful for? All right, this is Stacy. Ponder that. What are you grateful for in this second? Ponder that. Have an amazing and blessed week. If I can pop back up, I will. Just have to see how it goes. I get home so late. I'm so tired when I get home. The most I can do is take my clothes off, take a shower, and go to bed. So, anyway, I will, cell phone, creepy ass ring. Anyway, have a wonderful week. I will see you soon. Love and blessings. Bye. I will see you soon.